get that. Carlos Vinicius gets it out to the wing.
Goes through the middle.
He gets past his man. So the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
He gets, and it's there.
having a stroll.
Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Yes, but packed with excitement. It really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. And we're off again. Plays it out to the wing. Carlos Vinicius. Rushed off the ball there. And here's the chance to counter. That's been drilled forward. Green, two assists to his credit already. Well, already game, set and match, or so it feels. And he's there to clear it. Cuts it out. Carlos Vinicius. Green tries to get it forward quickly. Keeps everyone guessing. He's making good use of his strength there. Well, that's a foul and the whistle's gone. Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now. Gets up to head it! Harmlessly behind. And it's played forward. hoists it forward. And helps available out wide. Get that clear. And it's been taken straight back. Over to the left. He's got options out wide. He's got away. Ball's out on the left now. Green. Out to the left it goes. It's out for a goal kick. He's brought play back and showed him a yellow card. And it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Carlos Vinicius. Thiago Motta. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Green. Ahead by three, but they won't want to take their foot off the pedal. And it's Thiago Motta. Green. Needed better contact. Time for a change in personnel. The final 5 minutes. Forward it goes. Carlos Vinicius. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. You look back on the game then, Jim. And that's where we have to end it. For me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim.